let's take a look at this 2001 Honda Accord EXL with only 94,000 miles on it. Body's in great shape. Leather is almost new, and when we take a look at the inside, you're going to see exactly what I mean. Fully loaded. Leather interior, sunroof, keyless entry, CD changer, anti-lock brakes, and side airbags. Oh yeah, before I forget, before we go on the inside, let me just remind you, it's a four-cylinder, so no matter what, you're going to get amazing gas mileage. Let's start with the back seat, then we'll take a look at the front. Look at this. I know it's a little bit hard to be able to see. The leather is, it looks like it was just put in. No exaggeration. Same thing over here. The only imperfection really in the seat is right over here in the driver's seat. But again, keep in mind, for a 10-year-old car with under 100,000 miles, this car's in excellent shape.
Reducing the maximum daily dose.
And there's CD changer. Air blows ice cold. Now, I know everybody always worries about if there's any lights on, anything like that on the dash. Nothing. No lights, nothing like that. Control for the cruise control over here, the power sunroof, and that's it. If there's anything that I missed on this little walk around for you, please just let me know, and I'll be more than happy to come back out here and reshoot whatever you require.